Your job is to get in there and make sure that the ambassador is secured and kept safe. Any questions?
Any idea what kind of firepower we're going to see when we're on the ground?
Most likely it'll be AK-47.
Once inside the embassy compound, they would reinforce the forward perimeter that turned would be held by the U.S. Embassy Marines on the ground. The SEALs were to ensure the safety of the ambassador and to hold off any advancing forces until the ship could steam closer. Then they could carry out.
No smoke in this building, Mr. Mel.